Beautiful people, you're welcome back to my channel. If you are new in this channel, you're highly welcome. And please don't go away without subscribing. In so doing, you wouldn't miss any of my uploads. If you are returnees, please, you're highly welcome. God bless you for stopping by in my channel. In this video, I'm going to show you how to make pear. Do you know pear? In my language, we call it ebe. Yes, ebe. So let me bring it and show you. Have you seen this before? This is eben. Yes, eben. In Calabar language, that is my language, we call it eben. And in English language, it is called pie. Pie. So the Igbos call it ube. I think I'm correct. Yes. Because I normally hate my in-laws saying, Mama, give me the ube now. Mama, where is the ube? So this is ube in Igbo language. Now, you see this pear? We can use this pear to eat many, many things aside from corn. I know that so many people are used to eating pear with corn. In my place, we use this pear to eat with plantain. Yes, very, very delicious. You can as well use it and eat with bread. Yes, it's very, very delicious, this pear. So pear is good for everyone. There is nobody that would say, I don't like pear. Well, except you don't like it. But pear is always organic because it is natural fruit. You see the whole of this pear? Can you guess how much do you think it costs? This is just 200 naira. This pear, the whole of this pear that you see here is just 200 naira. You can imagine. I told you that we are enjoying here. I tell you. I know that, in fact, in Lagos, they will share this pear. This is seven for 200 naira. That is, if the pear comes out new, the whole of this seven will be 200 naira. But if it's now plenty, they can now share 500 naira, and we will gladly buy it. Yes, because if you don't buy, go to your village and get it now, or go and plant it. So you see that pear is very, very good, very, very, very nutritious. You can eat this pear anytime, anyhow, anywhere at all. It does not have a particular time of eating pear. Whenever you want to pluck this pear, you don't pluck it when there is heavy rain. Yes, anytime there is rainfall, you don't pluck it because all of it will soft. So you can only pluck the pear whenever the weather is hot or weather is good. Yes, no rain. That is the only time you can pluck this pear. So let me show you how we normally do this pear before we eat it. Sometimes we can put it in hot water, or sometimes we roast it in the fire. Already my water is on the fire, so let me go and bring water. See, the oven is here. I have two empty plates here and also room temperature water. I'm adding hot water into the plates. Then I'm going to add the room temperature water into another bowl. You have to wash the eben first before putting it into the hot water in case of any particle of sand on the body. You have to add it into the hot water. I'm going to cover it and allow it for 2 minutes until it is soft. After 2 minutes, we are going to check our pear. Wow! The pear is soft. You have to take it out of the hot water. Look at the pear. Look at it. Very nice. So let's go and eat it. I hope you have seen the way I make this pear. It's so easy and fast. If you soak this pear in the hot water for too long and they have openings in the body, that means they are too soft and it's not good. So you don't have to allow it for too long into the water. 1 minute or two is okay, depending on how hot that water is. So let's eat a pear. Ebe. Oh my God, very sweet. This one has big fruit. So delicious, very sweet. This pear is like butter. I've told you, you can eat it with bread, you can eat it with plantain. Those days, we normally use it and drink garri. Yes, so we use it and drink garri. We use it and eat with editaiwa. So many things that we can use this pear and eat with. So feel free to eat it anyhow you like. See what we are enjoying in the village. Village life is sweet though. I'm sure you love this video. If you do, please don't forget to thumbs up, also like and share. Make sure you turn on the notification bell so that you wouldn't miss any of my uploads. And if you want to get a shout out in my next video, make sure your comment comes in first. I want to say a very big shout out to Humble Lady TV and also IJ's Cube TV. Yeah, this because their comments come in first in my last video. If you want to earn a shout out, be the first to drop your comments. In so doing, you'll get a shout out in my next video. Thank you for stopping by in my channel. Thank you for your support. Thank you for your encouragement. See you in my next video. Bye.